What's up, family? Welcome to Ask the Mods,
where we challenge you to stop playing and start pushing.
This is my beautiful wife, Aiyana.
Why are you laughing? Because you couldn't think of nothing other than beautiful.
I wanted to say something else, but you know, I chose not to.
What you want to say?
I ain't gonna say it. But go ahead.
Okay. This is my handsome husband, Ayize. Welcome, y'all. Welcome to Ask the Ma'ats. We are the Ma'ats. What do? We break it down for you. We give our opinions. We give our advice. We definitely answer your questions. And we always keep it 100%
real.
Real.
All right, y'all. Today we're gonna keep it really real.
We are.
Yeah, we are.
See, y'all. Today I'm following his lead. I have no clue right now where he's taking me. Sometimes we just do that, And we're gonna see where you take me.
You like to follow me?
Oh, I do, baby. I do. I really like to follow you, actually.
Okay.
I do.
Well, today we're gonna be talking about something that happened this past weekend. My wife and I, we were out on the town and we had a conversation.
Come on, like, what you about to say?
And the conversation was one that was really talking about looking at people of the opposite sex. Now, the purpose of this video right here is really just to give you all an inside look into our relationship and really to see how best friends of the opposite sex connect. Like my wife, she's my best friend, and you know, we connect on a real deep level, you know, emotionally. Why you like look like you're bracing yourself?
I'm observing right now like that. Checking you out.
And why you ain't got your ring on?
My bad. Everybody, watch me. Baby, I'm so sorry. I know that you don't like it when I don't have my ring on, but it's back in the bedroom, and I was sitting on the couch waiting to record, and I was too tired to go get it. Please forgive me. Do you forgive me, love?
Why you gonna put me on the spot like that?
Do you forgive me, sweetheart?
All right, y'all.
Well, you're not modeling good behavior.
Yeah, I forgive you. All right, y'all. So the conversation that we had this weekend was one where I think we were out and about, and my wife, she caught my eyes roaming. And, you know, she made a comment to me saying that this ain't the first time I caught your eyes roaming. And pretty much, you know, as a guy, what I was looking at, what I noticed. I wasn't staring. I wasn't obsessed. But I kind of glanced and noticed that this one woman, she had a big old booty. And it was the type of booty that, like, jumped out at me. And so she caught me looking. And, you know, she said that she's caught me looking, you know, on more than one occasion. And so I just found out to be interesting because, you know, my wife, she hadn't even, like, necessarily told me before when she seen me looking. Mm-hmm. She'll just, I guess, notice me looking out the corner of her eye and, you know, keep on going about her way. So I just thought that
I'm watching.
I just thought that was kind of interesting, the fact that she could, like, you know, let me do that and not really feel intimidated, not really feel, what's the jealous or, you know, anything like that. You know, what's that all about?
Okay, this is where you're taking us today. Mm-hmm. So what are you asking me exactly?
I guess what I'm asking you, like, well, why don't you say something like every time? Well, first of all, do you have a problem with me? Let me go ahead and ask you this question. You got a problem with me looking at other women's butts?
What you about to ask me?
You got a problem with me looking at other women's butts?
No.
You don't?
Okay, let me break it down.
Okay.
I'm not concerned about that. See, I know that this man is mine. Mm-hmm. And you show me that you're mine each and every day. 24 hours a day. I mean, we stay in contact all the time. We just got too many pluses. We got too many positives. Mm-hmm. We got too much invested in the bank account of our relationship. Mm-hmm. That I'm not worrying about, you know, the fact that you might look at somebody's butt. Mm-hmm. I think it's a natural thing, first of all. I think that, you know what I'm saying, being attracted to other people does not stop because you are married. Mm-hmm. You know, I see handsome brothers here and there.
You do?
You know, sometimes, you know, I might be like, okay. You know, okay, you know, then I look away.
Keep
I keep it moving. Okay. No long stares.
Yeah, I keep it moving too.
You gotta keep it moving. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? But I would be lying to say I don't, you know, see folks and be like, wow, handsome dude. Mm-hmm. Or, you know, I'm like, he's fat. In my mind. But no, I mean, I don't even focus like that. But I guess what I'm just saying is that, no, it doesn't bother me that you might take a look. Because one thing about my husband is he's very respectful. I've noticed that. I've been with this man for 15 years, so I know him very well. But, you know, you're always very respectful. He always does a little glance. I'm real smooth with it, but I catch it. I like to think I catch it 9 times out of 10. And you don't do it a lot.
Yeah.
But you take notice. You're a man. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. I think that's a good thing, though. You know, it's a good thing.
What's a good thing?
I mean, what's a good thing is, number one, you don't go overboard with your reaction or response to me doing that.
Okay, why do some people do that? You better not look over there. I better not see you. That is disrespectful. And we know that you can cross the line and it can be disrespectful.
Yeah, that's true.
But why do some people just, if you just kind of...
A lot of times there's a trust issue present in a relationship, which, you know, when that particular behavior occurs, it makes the person feel like they might decide to go ahead and cross the line. Mm-hmm. You know, they don't feel comfortable in their relationship. And
that's often a word that we use, right?
What? Trust.
It's a lack of trust.
Yeah. A lack of security, too. Mm-hmm. So, you know, my wife and I, we're all good. Our relationship is all good. And if you happen to walk past me, I'm probably not looking at your butt. But, you know, we just wanted to share this inside look into our relationship today so you can see, you know, what best friends are like, you know, how we kick it and we love each other. And, you know, tonight I'm going to look at my wife's butt.
Ooh. With that, y'all, I'm going to go ahead and wrap this up so we can get it started. So stop playing. Start pushing.
Stuff, but you don't even be ready.
I feel like you're over here and I'm ready. You want me to, like, from the time you're over there, like, come on.
Get focused.
I don't need to get focused. I'm on. I'm always ready. When it's time, watch. Listen. Learn. Come out the lips, nigga.
Come on. Well, come on, focus.
I'm biting my eyes at you.